same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew.
WWE's Apex Predator.
Introducing the participants. First, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 200.
Big time match for the Hitman.
Introducing the ending.
The most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal.
Corey, what kind of superstar does this unique format favor?
Well, obviously you need stamina, but right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Most competitors who win this are proactive in scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all that weight over the top rope.
We'll see who can get it done sooner rather than later.
And now that one's countered.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
A neck breaker.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
What's gonna happen now?
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Uh-oh.
Here he comes, fellas.
And he looks determined as ever.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oof. Nasty left hook.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Seen a trampling.
We are moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Oh, no, this could be it.
I'd be shocked if it isn't, Cole.
It's Big Show!
Oh, oh, boy, here's a game changer.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Big time punch.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
John Cena with a nice reversal. And that takes him off his feet.
I'm not sure that this is the best time for Big Show to be playing mind games.
Here we go.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Wicked body shot.
Ooh, bullseye.
What a punch.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
John Cena
finds a way to reverse.
Has been eliminated. Suplex.
What a counter.
Oof, kick finds it.
Ooh-wee, devastating.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Oh, right up there.
Big Show nailed it.
That is a powerful human being.
Matt Hardy on the way in.
Oh, my, down with authority.
That will get your attention.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Great agility there.
Closed right to the back of the neck.
Stone Cold with a well-timed shot.
Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful.
Solid contact there.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Down to the floor.
There's the elimination.
Triple H.
Oh,
he's being eliminated.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Straight punch.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
Bang!
Nuts, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups. Get ready.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Bret Hart with a nice reversal.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker. Ow.
Orton looking for something big.
The Big Show has been eliminated.
Nice. Matt Hardy made him think twice about that. Can he get it?
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy.
What a punch! Clothesline!
Matt Hardy has been eliminated.
Striking blow.
Change of plans here.
Well, sometimes it's better to release the hold than to get whacked
while the opposition tries to fight through.
Straight punch! Punch right to the face!
All right, Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Snap suplex, very effective.
And Steve Austin too quick that time.
Knee to the spine. Big punch finds its mark.
Here.
And the piston light right hands.
Lariat.
Can you believe
Stone Cold Steve Austin has been eliminated.
Within the ring.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Clothesline!
And then there was one.